Hello everyone. So according to the question, we need to find out the change in the temperature. What will be the change in the temperature that we need to find out? So let us write.